Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came upon this young lass song on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped upon a hickory stump and said, "Girl, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The girl said, "My name's Sammy, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, because I'm the best there's ever been. Sammy, round up your bow and pay your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals it hard. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul." Well, the devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And the band of demons joined right in and it sounded something like this. Sammy said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out a dough. Granny does it all back, no child old." Head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden pill on the ground at Sammy's feet. Sammy said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best you've ever been."